हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो आवर टुडेज वीडियो टॉपिक इज सिंप्लीफिकेशन ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच कंसिस्ट ऑफ वेरियस मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशन. अ सिंगल क्वेश्चन कंसिस्ट ऑल द मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशन, डिवीजन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन, एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, देन विच इज टू सॉल्व फर्स्ट एंड विच इज टू सॉल्व आफ्टर दैट. सो देर इज वन रूल इन मैथ्स. That is called odd mass. You have to follow this rule and solve accordingly. In the question, first you will solve of. Of means multiplication. Second, you will solve division. Third, you will solve multiplication. The fourth, you will solve addition. And lastly, you will solve the subtraction. Now just see how we will do that. This is our first question. 81 minus 12 of 3 divided by 4 multiply by 6 minus 8 plus 19. Now as I have told you, first you will solve of. Now where is of given in the question? It is 12 of 3. So first you will solve this part. 12 multiply by 3. It will be 36. And rest of the numbers you will copy down as it is given above. 81 minus 12 of 3 is equal to 36 divided by 4 multiply by 6 minus 8 plus 19. Now after solving the of part, what you will have to solve? Divide. Then where is the division sign? 36 divided by 4. 36 divided by 4 will be 9, and rest of the numbers again you will copy down as it is from the above. So it will be 81 minus 36 divided by 4 will be 9 multiply by 6 minus 8 plus 19. Now after division, what you have to solve? You have to solve multiplication. Now 9 multiply by 6, this you have to solve. So 9 6 will be 54, and the rest of the numbers you will copy down as it is. So it will be 81 minus 9 multiply by 6 is 54 minus 8 plus 19. Now after multiplication, what you have to solve? You have to solve addition part. Now which two numbers are to be added? For that you have to see the sign before the number, not after the number. For adding or subtracting, you have to see the sign which is placed before the number. You will not add 8 plus 19 because before 8 there is a sign of subtraction or minus sign is there. So you will not add 8 or 19. You have to add 81 and 19. You have to see the plus sign before the number. So these two numbers are having plus sign before them. So add 81 and 19, it will be 100, and again the rest of the numbers will be copied down as it is, minus 54 minus 8. Now the last part you have to do is subtraction. So subtract 100 minus 54. 100 minus 54 will be 46, and 8 will be copied down again as it is, that is minus 8. Now 46 minus 8 is 38. Now our final answer is 38. Just see one more question, second one, so it will be more clear to you. 26 minus 30 multiply by 15 divided by 5 plus 72 minus 3. Now according to the rule, we have to solve of first. But in the question, of is not given. So we will solve division. So what is the division part? 15 divided by 5. So first solve this. Rest of the numbers will be copied down as it is. 26 minus 30 multiply by 15 divided by 5 will be 3 plus 72 minus 3. Now after division, what you have to solve? Multiplication. So 30 multiply by 3. So rest of the numbers you will copy down as it is from the above. So 26 minus 30 multiply by 3 will be 90 plus 72 minus 3. Now again, after multiplication, you have to add the numbers. Now which two numbers you have to add? For that, you have to see the sign of plus before the number. You will not see the sign after the number as it is given here, 90 plus 72. If you will add 90 and 72, your answer will be wrong because there is a minus sign before 90. So just keep in mind while doing this question of addition and subtraction, you have to add those two numbers in which the plus sign is placed before them. So 26 plus 72, it will be 98, and rest of the numbers minus 90 and minus 3 will be copied down from the above as it is. Now 98 minus 90 will be 8, minus 3 will be copied down as it is, and 8 minus 3 will be equal to 5. That is our final answer. So I hope students you have understood the video.